This video tutorial I will explain SpringBoot Kafka producer example. Here you can see Apache Kafka ecosystem, and Apache Kafka cluster has n number of brokers, and it has topics. And here you can see the SpringBoot application. The SpringBoot application name is SpringBoot Kafka Producer Demo, and the SpringBoot application has Kafka Producer client code. Using this SpringBoot application, we will see how to send messages to Apache Kafka topic. Here you can see the SpringBoot Kafka Producer Demo project and its folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml file. And in pom.xml file, I have included the dependency of Spring Boot Starter Web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka Producer Config, and it is a configuration class. It has two methods, Producer Factory and Kafka Template. And inside Producer Factory method, I am creating a config props map, and in that I am passing the configuration. The first one is bootstrap server config, and it is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. And the second one is key serializer class config. The third one is value serializer class config. And inside Kafka template method, I am creating a Kafka template object, and in the constructor I am passing a producer factory object. When we start the Spring Boot application, producer factory object and Kafka template object will be created by Spring Boot container, and it will be ready. Here I have defined a class Kafka producer impl, which is a service class, and to publish message to Kafka topic, we need a Kafka template, and the Kafka template is auto-wired, and I am going to publish message to animal topic, and this class has send message method which accept animal name, and inside this method I am calling send method of Kafka template object, passing topic name and animal name. This method will publish animal name to the animal topic. Here I have defined the class Kafka Producer Demo application, which is Spring Boot application, which implements application runner interface and provide implementation of run method. This run method will be called when Spring Boot application is started. Inside run method, I am calling getAnimalList method. This method returns a list of animal names. Here I got animal list. Using a for each loop, I am getting each animal name from animal list. Then I am calling send message method of Kafka producer impl object. And this method pass animal name to send message method. And this method will send animal name to animal topic using a Kafka template object. Then I am printing the successfully send animal name to this particular animal topic. I am printing what animal name I have sent to animal topic. Then I put sleep for 4000 milliseconds. This loop will continue till all animal names are sent to animal topic. Now I am going to start zookeeper server using this command. Zookeeper server has been started. Next I am going to start Kafka server. Kafka server has been started. Next, I am going to create an animal topic. Animal topic has been created. Next, I am going to start consumer using this command. Consumer has been started and it is listening animal topic for any message. Left side you can see the SpringBoot producer application, and right side you can see the consumer which we have started. Now I am going to start this SpringBoot producer application. And it is sending animal names to animal topic, and that has been consumed by the consumer one by one. Here you can see dog, lion, tiger, snake, cat. It has been sent to animal topic, and the same animal names are consumed by consumer. This video tutorial I will explain SpringBoot Kafka consumer example. Here you can see Apache Kafka ecosystem. Here you can see Kafka cluster. It has brokers, and broker has topics, and in right side you can see SpringBoot application. The SpringBoot application name is SpringBoot Kafka consumer demo. It has Kafka consumer client code. And using this, the SpringBoot application consumes a message from Kafka topic. We will see the code now. Here you can see SpringBoot Kafka consumer demo project and its folder structure and the files. Here you can see pom.xml file. And in pom.xml, I have included the dependency of SpringBoot starter, SpringBoot starter web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka consumer config, and it is a configuration class. And here I have applied enable Kafka annotation. Here I have defined the group ID as group 100, and this class has two methods. The first method is consumer factory, and the second method is Kafka listener container factory. And in this method, I am creating a props map, and I have added the configuration. Like bootstrap server config is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. Then group ID is group 100, and key deserializer class config, and value deserializer class config. And this method returns a consumer factory object. And in this method, I have created a concurrent Kafka listener container factory object. And in that, I am setting a consumer factory object. Then this method returns a concurrent Kafka listener container factory object. And when SpringBoot application starts, the SpringBoot container will create this consumer factory object and this concurrent Kafka listener container factory object, and keep it ready. Here I have defined a class Kafka Consumer Impl, and it is a service class, and it has listen method which accept animal name. In this listen method I have applied Kafka listener annotation, and here I have mentioned topic name as animal topic and group ID as group 100. So whenever any messages are there in animal topic, this method will be called and it will print the animal name. Here I have defined a class Kafka Consumer Demo Application, which is a Spring Boot application, and it has main method to start the Spring Boot application. Now I am going to start Zookeeper server using this command. Zookeeper server has been started. Next I am going to start Kafka server. Kafka server has been started. Next I am going to create animal topic. Animal topic has been created. Next I am going to start the consumer application, which is a Spring Boot application. And the consumer application has been started, and it is listening animal topic. Now I am going to start the producer. And using this producer, I am going to publish messages to animal topic. Lion. Immediately, the consumer has received the animal name lion from the animal topic. Here you can see left side producer and right side consumer application. I am publishing some more animal name to animal topic, and here you can see immediately the animal name has been consumed by the consumer application. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to run Spring Boot Kafka Producer demo application in one Eclipse. Using that, I will send messages to Kafka topic. And in another Eclipse, I am going to run Spring Boot Kafka Consumer demo application. Using that, I am going to consume messages from Kafka topic. We will see that. Here you can see two Eclipses. In first Eclipse, it has Spring Boot Kafka Producer demo application, and in second Eclipse it has Spring Boot Kafka Consumer demo application. Now I am going to start consumer demo application. and consumer demo application has been started in 8080 port. Now I am going to start producer demo application. And I got application failed to start because the port 8080 is already in use, because the consumer application is using 8080 port. So we have to change the port number to start. Open application.properties file. Here we have to mention server port as 9090. Save the changes. Then click on project. Click on clean. Clean all projects and start a build immediately. And select this option. Click on clean. Then start the application again. And this time the application has been started in 9090 port. Here you can see it is started in 9090 port. And it sent this animal names to animal topic. Dog, lion, tiger, snake and cat. And we will see the consumer application. And here you can see the consumer application received all the animal names from the animal topic. Here you can see in left side producer application is there. In right side consumer application is there. Clean this log. And stop the producer application. Run the producer application again and it send dog to animal topic that has been received here, and here you can see it send lion and tiger that has been consumed by consumer application, snake and cat that has been consumed by consumer application. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.